first exercise is deadlifts. I start off doing 12 reps for the first set. I don't like doing deadlifts from the floor as it brings in the legs too much. In this exercise, I'm only trying to work the lower back, hence why I use the squat rack. Breathing in on the way down, and immediately as I touch, breathe out. Second set is 10 reps with 225 pounds. Third set, 2 reps with 315. I went down substantially with the rep range because of the added weight. I was trying to max out here without doing a full 1 rep max. Second exercise, close grip lat pull downs. I like this particular exercise because I feel it brings my lats more into the exercise rather than doing a wide grip. Starting off with 12 reps with around 55 pounds. With each set, I'm moving up 10 to 20 pounds. I'm trying to bring the V-bar as close to my chest as possible for full contraction of the muscle. When I go up, I try to keep a slight bend in my elbows. Third exercise, another lat machine. Similar to doing dumbbells, but a different angle. Again, start off with 12 reps, going up 10 to 20 pounds each set. I like to keep the length of pull almost out of reach so that towards the end of the exercise, right before it hits the rest of the weights, I can pull back, getting full tension on the muscle. Thank you. halfway through cardio, checking my heart rate every few minutes. Last part of cardio, still pushing myself to the limit. Please like, comment, and share for more strength.